Hi, Dave Baker here for Dr. Z Amps. The following video is going to focus on the newly enhanced MAS 8. Some of the updated features include a new post-phase inverter master volume that gives the user more flexibility and a better sound at lower volumes, a more usable, controllable reverb, a variable EQ bypass, and a 6N14 Russian military new old stock EL84 tube, resulting in the tube's long life and high reliability. The single EL84 output section can be run in Pentode or Triode mode. To me, in Pentode mode, this amp is every bit as loud as a Fender Princeton. The MAS 8 doesn't sound at all like what you'd expect from an EL84 style amp. This is seriously the amp I've been waiting for. Its huge tone and small profile make it perfect for intimate live situations, studio, home recording, and praise and worship. For more information, please go to drzamps.com. Show you how at a low volume I'm able to have great tone without waking the neighbors. So the tone is still awesome. I'm able to talk over this right now. I even have a little bit of boost on tap. All the way down and my preamp all the way up. I'm going to show you how at high gain we can still have a low volume with great tone and still dynamic, real dynamic. I'm talking over the whole thing right now. It's not too loud. You're not going to wake the neighbors. You're going to be really, really happy with your tone.